Hello, world.
Hello.
About to do a meal prep. I got my assistant here. Tell them who you are.
My name's Chevy.
Okay. How old are you, Chevy?
10.
All right, so we about to go get some ground turkey, some mixed vegetables, and we'll holler back at you.
All right, first stop, Sam's Club. Talking to me. I don't know. But we know what we're going with. I think I'm gonna go with mixed vegetables this week. Bag is like $5.98. What? $5.88. Let's get up in here. Oh, the last one. Got the last one. Yes, you don't wanna go on it?
I do.
What you got to say? You gotta say something. I'm recording, man. What is that?
Big muscles. And I do bench press now.
Oh, yeah? How many pounds?
Huh?
How many pounds?
75.
Okay.
But I'm only 10, so it's okay.
About to hit that pole? Yeah.
So now we stop to go get some snacks. And he's going to get it.
Temporary out of service. Can't even get it.
Ha ha, you thought wrong. Sorry, no
time to check out.
You.
You get all the snacks, I get all the meal prep.
Okay. We just got done with Sam's Club and now we're going to Walmart.
AKA Wally World?
Yep.
You call it that too?
Nope.
So, okay.
So now we're at the local Wally World. I gotta touch every sign.
We got Mr. Chevy with us. He's gonna get us three for the $10.98.
That's over $30, sir.
I know. But if you add the mixed vegetables with the 30, how much is that?
Huh?
Is that under 50?
Yep.
So that's what we're doing.
Under 50 every time?
Trying to show our followers and our subscribers.
Like,
all we're doing
is
meal
prep.
Like? I like to get the one with just breast milk on it. I mean breast milk. Breast meat. Just breast meat, baby. So today's purchases, we got three. We got our mixed vegetables for the week. I didn't buy this, but I had this already. I don't know if I'm gonna use some rice. I've been really cutting back on my carbs. If I do, it's only like 1 ounce. But thinking about giving this a try. Also, you know, you can heat these up in the microwave or put them on the stove. I'm going to use my trusty crock pot. I'm gonna let them thaw out for about 4 or 5 hours to make sure they're real soft so I can clean them. It's not no frozen chunks, but this is the basic. Do this. This is gonna last me for about a good week. Depends on how much Chevy eats, but about a good week, you know. Start off simple. Nothing too complex. You don't really need too much. And these are my utensils, you know. If you know how to use a crock pot, you cook down to anything. And then I got my steam over here for my rice. I need to clean it first, but that's how we moving, man. You don't know what I mean. Them ain't your slides. I don't know why you trying to coordinate with my stuff. It's too early for that, shawty.
No,
player. I need you to take my slides off, player.
No.
Hey, them ain't your size. Hey. Check it out. Now we done thaw it out. Come over here, cameraman. We done thaw out our chicken breast.
Are your hands clean?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I just washed all them dishes. Check them dishes out. That's what you call fitness dishes. All right, check me out.
Tampa Bay Bucks is like.
Check me out, sir. All right, when you get it, right, you want to make sure it's thawed out.
Okay.
You want to cut it at the top.
Did we get our vegetables out?
No, we're doing that tomorrow, sir. Okay. We're just doing the prep for the turkey breast. All right, you pull it out this net.
Uh-huh.
You can either rinse it off right here, or you can cut it all off.
Then rinse it.
Yep. Really don't have too much fat on it, so you have to take it off. I mean, you could be picky if you want to, but I leave that little bit on. Drop it in the pot. Whoa, no. Let me take it out the pot first. Gotta give it a good rinse. Drop it in now. Drop it in now. Now this part, I do take off the fat. Even though that flavor, but I don't need that right now.
Have you ever not taken off?
Sometimes. When I'm in a rush, but if you got the time and I got a cameraman, might as well take it off for the people. All right. Now these packets do come with gravy, but I don't ever use it. So if you need some gravy or whatever, do your thing. But we're gonna do this to the same, all three of them, and we'll get back with you. So we back. We got the three turkey breasts put up in there, clean, washed off, ready to go. Now I got my assistant who want to show off his, what you call those?
Gatorades.
Those my size?
Nope.
You sure?
Yep.
All right. Well, let's get some water up in there, buddy. Fresh, you don't want to wear them out the house. Let's see, yeah, that should be enough. Let's get up in there. Got it?
Yes.
I'm sure it might be a little bit soft. Just turn it on high. Gonna get a little boil on it. How it smell?
Good.
What if your boogers would have got in there?
Yeah, you would have had to eat it.
Hmm. But yeah, that's how we looking right now. Once we bring it to a boil, stir it around. Show the people. Yeah. Got a little seasoning in there, a little Florida boy seasoning. Ain't no messing. On our way to the gym, get a little cardio in. What you gonna do, sir?
Play basketball.
That's it?
Yeah, with grown men in high school.
Should you hang your hat on?
Yep.
All right, don't miss no shot.
Okay.
All right, so the turkey breast is done. Just giving it a little rundown. I'm about to turn it on, keep warm, you know what I'm saying? We don't wanna overdo it, but hitting on something, and it tastes good. So now, I'm gonna clean up my rice cooker and try out this balsamic rice. Okay, I'm gonna try this out, see what it'd be like. This how we looking. We got some of the mixed vegetables done. Rice still almost ready. Oh, look at that, look at that. Then we good over here, so gonna break it down. All right, so I'm rocking and rolling. Do my mixed vegetable. Bring it over here. About 3 ounces. Think about 3 ounces. That's it. That's all. That's the amount of 3 ounces is. It ain't a lot. So that's what we're gonna do. All of these 3 ounces of mixed vegetables. Now, mind you, I didn't heat them up. They're not frozen, but they're not all the way thawed out, you know. So when I do eventually eat them, still crunchy. So now, there we go. Got our brown rice. Looking kind of good.
Hey, what kind of crab legs is these?
Oh, that's good.
This shit good, though. Listen, man, I can't thank y'all brothers enough for showing me a lamp.
Well, we got that 1 ounce of rice on now. About done with that. About to go ahead and get this turkey breast popping. Cameraman still asleep, so here we are. Got my ground turkey all ready to get prepped. There we go. Let's get it. Well, I'm finished. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. We got 3 ounces of roasted turkey breast, 1 ounce of organic brown rice, 3 ounces of mixed vegetables. Well, all ready to go.